don't know how much longer he can go on like this with his 100% record. What a day he's having. Everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, talk about the Midas touch. He's got to enjoy it while it lasts.
Let's see the replay now.